Hi, I'm Kieran Meaney, and this year I showed 300 groups of school students how to soil their undies.
So what is the Soil Your Undies Challenge? It's pretty straightforward. We're going to take a pair of white cotton underpants. We're going to dig a shallow hole in our soils, roughly 5 centimeters deep, that's big enough to lay our pants flat in. Once we've done that, the pants go down and we cover them back up. Then we're going to mark the place where we buried them using one of our beautiful flags, so we know where to come back to in 8 weeks' time to dig our pants back up. After that 8 week period is over, perhaps you've grown some more hair, or maybe you've undertaken some challenges, or if you're a farmer, you've probably been busy doing other operations on your farm. You come back, you find your flag that marks the spot where your pants were buried, you get your friends to grab their mobile phones to take pictures of your exhumation, and we carefully dig our pants back up. When we first learned about this in Canada, they used to leave the waistbands up, but we quickly discovered here in Australia that's a recipe for native animals, particularly kangaroos, to come and pinch your pants. So don't do that, we bury the whole thing. We're just going to take away the surface soil, we fine that up a bit of elastic, and we exhume our underpants. Hey, look at that! And if they look like this, our soil's pretty healthy and pretty biologically active. If it doesn't look like this, we start to ask questions as to what might we want to do to our soils to try and improve its health. That's the concept, that's the principle. What we then do with these pants is to create the competition, to do some analysis, to learn more about our soils across Australia, and gather that information to share it with others.